And we are recording. Welcome to game two. It is going to be me versus Alex. I decided to swap deck after the last deck didn't go so well. So before we start, did anyone see anything rather suspicious from your opponents in the previous turn? I thought Christian looked a bit suspicious. Alex, what did you think?
Yeah.
Mm. He looked a bit suspicious. Does he?
Yes.
Mm. Hmm.
But we should not be talking about the topic right now.
No, we can. You're allowed to do it in between games. Okay, so Alex, will we roll to see who goes first?
Uh-huh.
So I'll roll for me first, then I'll roll for you. So I got a 5. And Alex, you get a 7. So you get to go first.
Okay.
Alex, did you see any of me and Lewis's game?
No, I haven't.
Okay.
2, 3, 4.
Was that your stacking?
And 5.
No,
I will put back.
Feel free to cut this game.
I'll put back 2, I think. We shall draw 2. There we go.
Stand up.
No.
Stand up.
So you're farming it?
Okay, well, you're in.
No! Why?
Went to face off.
Why did he hit me?
I got it.
Find you.
Oh, the SP foaming. Yeah.
Is it before you draw your script?
Yes.
I'm gonna skip.
Oh! Lewis has just scooped against Christian.
Okay.
I forgot what the rules are, did you scoop?
Before you draw, you can scoop.
Yeah, before you draw, you can
scoop. So if he thinks I'm the imposter, you can script?
Yes.
Okay.
But if you're not the imposter, then you just want a pack.
Okay.
Yep.
See you.
Want to have a game of fun?
I'm gonna show. Fine then.
Bye then.
I'm not sure, was that sus behaviour? What do you guys think?
Mm-hmm.
I think I shall discard this.
Too.
Hmm?
And my sus.
Right, enter the great one. Which, when placed on the map, I search my deck for up to one world. So I shall search for.
Because I'm just going to.
This world. And then because I went second, I had to draw a card.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And
I will attack for 8.
No bad.
Dry trigger, check.
And I never put it in the
Hey Lewis, just in case you are the imposter, you remember the rules, right?
I remember the rules.
That if you scoop and you're the imposter, then you give all prizes that you would get
to
Christian.
Okay.
Interesting.
It's like, what if we
actually
found
you? No, I'm very
Oh. No guard. Oh, heal trigger. That activates. Damage trigger. Nothing.
One heal.
Stand. And draw. Neat. Stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Good stuff.
No.
Fair enough.
Stuff. No. He's actually with a little plant.
I'll discard this to raid into my grave too.
Well, hopefully it passes.
And I'm going to play this with counterblast 1 to create a token. Oh, 13 key token.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm going to call you here. Mm. attack for 15 to your advantage.
Oh my god.
Drive trigger check. And then we will attack for 38 to your vanguard. And then we shall blow this up and retire this to draw a card.
Mm-hmm.
And it's your turn.
And
That's very annoying. Discard this to raid into Orfist. And we're going to play this with Soul Blast 1 to draw a card. Which means he gets plus. Yay. The thing will go 18 to your vanguard. Okay, twin drive. First check, nothing. Second check, heel trigger. So I do heal.
Mm-hmm.
Plus 10 to the vanguard. And on you.
And
this is going quite similar to the match between me and Lewis, because I had him like kind of like on the ropes for like the majority of the match, and then he got like a comeback victory against me.
Mm-hmm.
But
56.
How about 63?
Yep.
Yeah, I think I'll just take that
damage. And again.
So first, nothing. Second, plus 10. Need to go. Stand.
And.
I think you'll persona right.
You got one?
To draw a card and give plus 10 to my front row. And we will class 2. It's great. 3 shot arm tokens. 3. And I'll call
that's
this one here. And I'll call this one here.
Mm-hmm.
That looks good to me.
I know you want to kind of finish, but yeah.
And he gets plus 5.
What did I lose gracefully?
Okay,
I said I wanted to lose gracefully.
He wants to lose gracefully.
You know what that sounds
sure
like?
It sounds sus.
That one?
Oh, sus. So I will attack the opponent's vanguard. Do you want the number or? Okay, it's 40. What was he discarded? Oh, the heal. Okay. So it's front drive. First check. Oh, it's a front trigger. Which gives plus 10 to both these guys.
Yeah, to
me.
And second trigger. Second trigger. Let's kill the.
The
way
it's
made. Crit here and the. So it would be 38,
48,
oh, 58 to your vanguard.
Yeah,
one damage.
Yeah.
And then this skill, I retire this and blow this up.
That's good.
To draw a card. And then we're going to attack with this little column.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want the number or
yeah.
Do you want a pair of cards?
Mm-hmm.
It's, let's see. Yeah. It's 30, 40, 50, 60.
Ooh,
yeah.
Yeah.
And then we're going to use his skill to retire this token and we'll get rid of your. And on you go.
Okay, stand and then we go.
I'm trying to think about that. I'm not saying it, but I'm not. Good. It doesn't matter.
15, look out.
Yeah, but I can't guard that.
Yeah.
43. Good pass. So that is 20.
And
28.
So 15 card.
Yep. Perfect.
Yeah, 28. So 15 card. Right? Right, it's 20. So it's 20 card.
I see.
That's...
You're fighting what you thought.
So it's 33 card.
Okay.
Me to go. Stand. And draw.
Oh, and also, wait, I forgot front cover. So we're doing 25 right now.
It doesn't matter.
But you're going to
find 28.
Yeah.
Cool. That was nice, it's not good effect.
So last
33 Vanguard.
One.
I don't have anything in hand.
You don't have anything
in hand
though.
Yeah. Your hand's so we don't have enough in that too, but they have been to find a Vanguard.
Swing
and
just
a
53. It's 15 plus.
Critical 10 here.
Sure. So twin run, first check. All to Vanguard. Second check. All to Vanguard. And pass.
Right into.
I really am trying my hardest. I just didn't have any counterblasts, and I didn't have anything else that I could pull.
You've got
one.
21. You're 21, yeah?
Yeah, 21.
So, for common 6, we're going to move that here.
33. Sooner right. Drop.
No,
okay. And you stay in the front row. Is a possibility.
Yeah.
I think I'll counter blast to and create three little tokens.
That's good. Cool.
Sure.
So copy this pillar. So that's 20k here. So this is 20 Vanguard.
This little guy.
Which is also power here, so it's a 35.
So 43 Vanguard.
That's still going to cost 10.
But that was the one.
Yeah, no problem.
20.
I'm
right. Hmm. Anyway, first, nothing.
Okay.
Second,
so
nothing.
28 plus 5. 33.
Mm-hmm. So these two are the same size. So So let's just attack with this one first.
Number.
Which is 30, 40 vanguard.
Yeah, that kind of?
Mm-hmm.
20.
Yeah, number.
You're
pretty sure.
It's plus 4,
I'll
tell you that right
now. Yeah,
don't
need that number, but
damn it.
Damn it.
In after attack, this one. To retire your... You came to that roll. And then we will go 40 to the rear guard. And pass.
Annoying. Very annoying.
Hey, okie dokie. So,
I mean,
triple drag trick.
That's on the meter.
Mm-hmm.
Did you put something on top?
Nope. 15. Yeah. Huge. Ratchet 1.
Ratchet 2. Ratchet 3. Oh my god. Wow. 15
my god.
Box. 23
vanguard.
Box. Wow.
You
like 20 over
3. That's
that
so
much.
Sure.
So I mean, just look at the drop zone as well.
You can off it's a couple.
Drop zone so big.
Yes.
Flips an idea.
That's cool.
Yeah,
these two. At the end of the battle, this unit boosted. If you've got an order zone, well, if your order zone has a set, then you can put this in soul, counter charge one.
If you have an order.
So we are going to go 43 to your vanguard.
That not so much. Right. 43, so 33, 48, that's 1.
That's 30, 40,
yeah,
and you're 63, and I'm 43, so 2 to pass. Yeah?
Yep.
Okay. When you drive, first check. Nothing. Second check. Also nothing. Let's go with the smaller one first. So this is a 26 to vanguard.
What?
16 plus 10, 26. Okay, and then bit us in soul. Let's get a charge one. And then we will go 42 Vanguard. And on you. Weird that you haven't been calling rear guards.
Well, you might have. I mean, think about your numbers. Oh, weird.
Questionable, some would say. I mean, I just, in general, when I would persona ride, I would normally call it rear guard so that I can put triggers onto that. In my vanguard.
Okay, so say I'll call two.
I'll
call naughty charge.
I never knew you can call your own battlefields. Who do you think you are, Pale Moon?
Interesting. Well, I will no guard this attack then. That's okay. But you can take that one back.
Don't
want to guess.
Mm-hmm.
Now
you're
going to have to. Me to go. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You're going
to win by
action.
You lose by
death. You're
protecting me by
death.
So who's going to lose first, Why? Who's going to deck it first? Because that's the question that's going to come down to.
At this point, it's just deck it then.
And yeah. You're on 5 damage and I'm also on 5 damage.
And I'm all trying to break. Oh no.
I have a...
bigger
card hand. 9 card hand and you have a...
10 9. Card hand?
Yeah. Why? Quick, ready to be burned. I'll lock all your units.
Yeah, Alex, I'll make a deal with you.
Oh, God.
This is the only point I can skip because I haven't drawn my card yet.
Uh-huh.
If you show me your hand, I'll skip.
What?
If you show me your hand, I'll skip. Which means that you'll get the win.
Why?
I'm just really curious as to what's in your hand. You can choose to decline if you want.
I already showed you 2 seconds.
No, I want to see the entire hand.
You want to see the harmless combo.
You can say no if you want.
You're not forced.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Would be quite funny.
How many triggers are in your graveyard? Just curious.
Judge, he's stalling for time.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Okay, so you only have
4
triggers left.
Yep.
And you have a
10 card
hand, and you chose not to call any rear guards. I'll skip.
Oh. He even plays his hand in the deck. Like,
yeah, I did the official scoop.
You did the actual official, just going to place my hand in my deck.
Right,
cool, Alex,
yeah, no. So I'll give Alex the win there.
Alright, Alex, hold your hand. Fair enough. The fuck? Hold on, four offices?
Like, yeah, yeah. I've sort of read it all four times.
No, for a second I fell on her deck. That's why I was like, oh, that was beautiful. What was left in her deck?
What was left?
I think the camera chief.
Triggers. Ah, so look at this one. She's got.
So Alex wins game two. My goodness, I am on such a losing streak.
You seem so proud of it as well.
I know.
You're just like, this is
so
losing streak.
So unusual, isn't it?
For a world champion?
Yeah.
Kind of world champion who likes a losing streak.
And don't you think it's really weird that both of us scooped? Because
yeah.
We both thought the opponent was the
imposter.
Yeah. So which one do you think?
Well, I mean, you know for a fact that I can't be the imposter now, because if I was the imposter and I just scooped, then Alex would get all of my prizes.
Stop making me think about this.
Yeah, too complicated.
So then what's the game now? Me and Alex?
You play against the player that you haven't played against yet.
Okay, so you choose.
Yep, so that is fine with me.
Hi, Alex. Hiya.
And anyone watching this, if you can guess in the comments below who you think is the imposter, I will be very, very impressed.
Because it's Robert.
Who is even playing?
Connor Robert. Connor Robert.
Okay, well that is it for round two. I hope you all enjoyed, and we will see you again in round three, which will be the finals. But then there shall also be a discussion to decide who is the Sussy backer. Indeed. So, look forward to that, and we will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye, everybody.
The next episode of Casey After
Alex.